And we're almost there to the end of our journey. Treasure chest shuffle. The arrow practically was on the right answer. And that's it. Just one question. Well, there we go, I guess. She turned into a huge rock. A lady. They were very dead. And of course. Dang. And he's able to heal us. Somehow Avian won't be able to. Or Doc. Dang. Uh-oh. Oh, we got Finny to heal us. Dang it. Finally. And that'll heal the both of them. Dang, he just punched a rock. And that'll heal David. I like how they use British slang occasionally like that. Thank gosh. Got rid of the mummy. Did they even give back Avian's weapon? Dang it. Yeah, the dancing arrows don't work. Well, there we go. Well, there we go. And I already have that, but I can just sell it for a few coins. I think I'll sort the party a bit. I'm in the mood to bring back a certain chef. And a certain rock star. swap him out for Turtle Man for now. And set out for our next adventure. And bring a lady along just to prove we're not sexist. And how many more medals do we need? He's got his lines memorized. I'm pretty sure he says that each and every time. So he's really good at memorizing his lines for a play. At least that lengthens the game, I guess. Let's figure out our old pal Bowen's quest. More golden snipes. It's not much, but yeah. Oh, there we go. Dang. we didn't even need Captain cooking. So it feels like wasting food. And I hate wasting food. Even fictional food.